Snowboard 點解你可以咁 mature， 明明咁後生？我 I guess 我好慶幸有機會可以經歷唔同嘅嘢，因為其實我自己覺得 I could be absolutely dead wrong。就係人嘅成長係在於經歷同埋反思，唔係在於年紀。年紀會間接令到你有更多嘅經歷發生喺你身上，更多嘅時間去反思。但係你會見過一啲人，可能五六十歲都係好幼稚 ，like a kid。你會見過一啲十二歲嘅小朋友，可能喺荒山野嶺嗰度住，好窮，但係好 mature。Why？ Because they experience 人生咁多唔同嘅經歷，唔同嘅高低起跌，經過地震冇屋住 ，maybe parents pass away， and they spend the time to think， and that's how they grow。A lot of times， 好多嘢喺出邊，哇，好多嘢玩，好多嘢食。A lot of friends, a lot of fun. Do you spend time to think of what you had done, what you haven't done, what you are doing, or what you are supposed to do? So with more experience and more time spent on thinking, you will become more mature. That's how I think. I could be wrong, but hey.